Hey, I'm going. This is Jacques with bluesguitar.com. Today I'm going to show you a really easy trick that you can use when you play a solo using the pentatonic scale. Now the pentatonic scale in the key of A would look like this. And obviously when you play a solo, you don't want to play the scale. You want to use the notes within the scale to make something musical happen. And the key to doing this is to keep it simple. If you play the scale backwards, but only play the bottom two strings, and loop that, that's going to sound great in a blues progression. Or even a basic song. Because you're making the chords in the background move your riff. Now the cool thing is, after you've done this for a while, you might go, that's kind of boring, but just be creative, maybe reverse it. Not that that's super creative, but it'll give you an idea. Or you could incorporate more notes from the scale, maybe incorporate the G string. And you can also use elements of feel, technique, and dynamics to make the solo sound more interesting. Now, I'm going to talk about feel and technique in some other video, but just to touch upon the dynamics, right now I'm playing the riff pretty straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But if I place the beat on another note, maybe the last note, already there you have a different sounding riff than if you just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So little things like that can make your solos and improvising sound a lot more interesting, just sticking within the scale. Alright, so try that and utilize the entire scale. Of course, so there you go. I hope you got a lot out of this video. It was my pleasure to teach you, and don't forget to click the link in the video description. See you soon. Bye.